What aren't you telling me?
You're not using your...
I don't have to. What is it?
It was Jared that tipped me off.
Second Jared saved this week. You okay with that, with him?
I don't know, are you?
We should talk about it later. Right. I'll see you tonight.
Yep. You said we should talk, so, I'll start. I still have feelings for Jared. And I hate that I do, but I do. I'm sorry that you have to feel that, because that's not fair to you. Frankly, it's not fair to me either, because there are some things that are meant to be private, and that's just not the case in a relationship.
Well, I could try to read your mind.
I know. Zeke, the feelings will fade.
It's been a long time. I don't know, Mick. Maybe you and Jared were supposed to be together.
No.
If I never came out of the cave, if we never met.
I chose you. I will continue to choose you every single day, no matter if you have one day left or 10,000. I love you. You have to feel that too, no? I love you so much. Give us time. Give us the chance to get back to that. It's you and me under the stars.